Alright, what's up guys? In this video we're going to be doing a comparison test between the Yum Dinger and the Gary Yamamoto Senko. We're going to be wacky rigging them and Texas rigging them, so stay tuned and we should be doing that right about...
Kane is in the building. We'll be right back.
Alright guys, I hope you enjoyed that video between the Senko and the Yum Dinger. The giveaway should be out this week, if not maybe like Saturday or Sunday, but I'm going to try to make the video on Friday, so stay tuned for that. 100 subscriber giveaway, I'm going to be giving away some pretty cool stuff, so just stay tuned and I will see you in the next video. And thanks for getting me to 100 subs again, I'll see you in the next video.